Allah, yesterday I came across a brother and he's a revert. I said to him, how long have you been Muslim for? He said to me, I've been Muslim for 6 months. And I said to him, what was it that, the needle that, what is it? The needle that broke the camel's back. What was it that made you a Muslim? After all your research. He said, I was a devout Christian, very devout. But he said, there was a lot of questions that Christianity, he said, could not answer. He said, I was jealous from the Muslims. You Muslims, you dedicate all your life to Allah directly, to God. But I didn't want to become a Muslim. And I tried to fight my best not to become a Muslim. Because, that's it, you oppose Christianity. I mean, he doesn't know, Islam doesn't oppose Christianity. Islam is the closest religion and the closest faith to Christianity. And Allah says so in the Quran, right? He said, I wanted to be able to worship Allah directly. I didn't want an intermediary. I didn't want a middleman. I didn't want a middle person. And subhanAllah, he said, I research and research and kept on asking Allah, kept on asking God, please guide me until I realized I had to become a Muslim. It's the only faith whereby you are directly in contact with the Creator. When you say Allahu Akbar and you read Al-Fatiha, what do you say? Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Straight away, the first thing you acknowledge is Allah. Allah is the greatest. He is above all, right? And then you say, Alhamdulillah, all praise is due to Allah, the Lord of the world. And you're talking to Him directly. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawmiddin, Iyaka Na'budu, Wa Iyaka Nasta'een. You alone we worship. You alone we seek help. Wallahi, my dear brothers and my dear sisters in Islam, do not take Islam for granted. There are many people out there that are searching for the truth, and they're going through so much hardship searching for the truth, while me and you here are living it, are living Islam, breathing Islam. Wallahi, alhamdulillah that we are Muslims.